I have ace 10 of spades in the small blind, and there is an under the gun shadow on for $10. The cutoff raises to $30, and there is a huge whale on the button who makes the call. I'd like to isolate them, so I 3-bet to 150, and the cutoff folds, and the button does in fact make the call. The flop comes amazing. 10-10-4, two diamonds. We flop trips with the best possible kicker. I look at my opponent's stack to see how much he has, and he ends up checking out of turn. I was planning to anyways, but this is even more reason to bet. I bet a very small and inducing size of $65. Surprisingly, my opponent raises to $200. Very weird considering he was going to check if I had checked. Maybe he's just trying to bluff me, I just make the call. The turn is very safe, the six of hearts. I check and my opponent goes all in for the remaining $270. I snap call and my opponent shows 6-5 of diamonds. I'm an 82% favorite and just need to fade a diamond. My opponent gets very lucky and the river comes a 9 of diamonds. I lose an over $1,200 pot in one of the worst ways possible.